been pumping pussies since the race was a couple. And I've got to tell you, the best damn poontang ever made is the tang. So we checked out daily, and we got ourselves laid in a safe, orderly, proficient military manner. That is, until some suckhead writes home to mama, says he dipped his wick in the public of. Well, then the shit hits the fan. A committee of congressmen, who asshole to asshole couldn't make a beer fart in a whirlwind, start telling your basic ass in the grass marine no more short time. We respond in true Marine Corps fashion, salute and do an about face, double time back to the boom boom garbage dump, where we proceed to get the clap and the drip and the crabs and generally a poor attitude towards the female of the species. War is hell, boy. A fact.
I don't like soldier boys.
Say what?
You want to pop that puppy's can? You don't gotta grease him so hard, jarhead.
Sounds like you're a man of experience.
What the fuck's that mean, grunt shit?
It means be advised that I'm mean, nasty, and tired. I eat Constantino wire and piss napalm. And I can put a round through a flea's ass at 200 meters. So you go hump somebody else's leg, Mudface, before I push yours in.
Ain't gonna be so smart with your balls stuffed in your mouth, jarhead.
Shit. Hang on to this, boy. I think war's just been declared. Just sit there and bleed a while before you taste some real pain.
Maybe first I carve me some faggot wings.
You kill him.
Dusky gal in Bangkok. Real crossway breezer, I swear.